Hello, everybody. I'm in the same position as yesterday. Literally haven't moved the camera because if you saw yesterday's vlog, you know that I filmed the last clip of it today for reasons explained in that vlog. But let's get into today. First things first, I'm gonna go ahead and include a picture that I think is on my Snapchat story. Let me check. Yeah, it's on my Snapchat story. So I bought a lot of Pokemon cards today. I'm not super proud of myself for it, but I did. But let's get into that in a moment. I should probably start with the day. Steph and I drove to work separately today because she was going out afterwards, but we both ended up leaving at 3 p.m. Once again, I was in the decant department and I just did not want to have to deal with it anymore, especially after how yesterday went. So we both ended up leaving at 3, her for one reason, me for another, and I decided to go shopping. Because I got paid yesterday, and there's a couple things I wanted to pick up. I got 5 more folders for over here, so that one shelf is now filled up. What did I get? I got something on Amazon. Oh, I got a couple more volumes of the Attack on Titan manga, because for whatever reason, some of them are selling for like $6 each, which is nothing. So I picked up like 5 or 6 of those. I didn't pick up any of the ones, I think it's like 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. They're all special edition ones that are like 20 bucks each. I didn't pick up any of those. I picked up like a lot of the more recent ones. Yeah, I think I got 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I think I got 7 volumes of the AOT manga. And they are all arriving tomorrow, I think. I guess Amazon finally got back on top of whatever the hell's been going on, because they've got this one day delivery going on and all my stuff's arriving tomorrow, which I'm not complaining about. Oh, I got a new Fitbit watch strap because my white one is kind of falling apart and also looks really gross. Probably from work. I was trying to show this, but it wouldn't focus. That's my Pikachu amiibo, and the Pokemon Trainer amiibo is on here too. They're both arriving tomorrow as well. Anyway, so I did some shopping on there, and then I went to Staples, and then I stopped by like 3 different Walmarts because I kept remembering other things that I needed to get. And this was all on the way home from work, and then I ended up meeting up with Dan and Josh and going out for dinner with them when it was their lunch break. But yeah, I picked up a few different Pokemon card things, a lot of just individual promo packs that they had at these various Walmarts I was going to. I picked up the Melmetal GX box and the Greninja Detective Pikachu box thing. And then I've actually been out again tonight because I went to Meijer to pick up some little tabs to use in my folders over there, which I'll show you in a second. And I picked up a couple more promo packs and the Detective Pikachu case file, which I don't have a picture of, and I didn't film any of it. I just opened everything. And now everything that I got is in there. So let me show you. Okay, first off, we're whipping out the Metacross Attack on Titan box, because there's the folder, I mean, because there's something else I got that I forgot to show you. I swear, trying to get this tripod to stand up is impossible. So a little while back, I actually ordered 3 of the cards that I still needed from this set on a site called, I think, tcgplayer.com. I'll put it on screen, whatever it is. And they arrived today, and the first one is this one right here. If you don't fight, you can't win. This is the one regular rare that I still needed. And this is one of the ones that arrived today. The other ones are a little bit more exciting. That was active player Levi and Titan Aaron. And I really like these ones. You're guaranteed 1 active player card per booster box. But I was able to find these 2 online. The only one I don't have now is Mikasa. And she is, of course, the one that costs the most money and is also not even available right now. Like, no site online, not eBay, not the TCG site or anything like that has Mikasa. So that is just gonna stay empty for now. But the other reason I wanted to show you this binder is these things right here. I bought these from Meijer, and there's 100 of them on each of these, so I have 400. And essentially it's just little sticker tab things. You pull one out and it opens up the other one on the other side. And I've got these in here. This is gonna be kind of awkward to show. I've got these in here to just color code the different sections of the binder. Blue right here is the standard cards. We go to green, it's the starter set. Yellow is the promos. Orange is the foil parallels. Thinking about it, I should actually have these on this side, because then it shows like, hey, this page on this side is where that starts. And then this goes to the page with the packs on it. And I bought 400 of these things because I plan on doing this for every single one of my binders. Oh yeah, that's the other thing I ordered. I ran out of these pages. Yeah, I actually completely and utterly ran out of them tonight, which I'm surprised given I bought 300 of them. But I went ahead and I ordered another 200 pages. I don't need them yet, probably. I mean, some of my binders don't have any cards in them, but I went ahead and ordered 200 because they're still going for relatively cheap. Because why not? And that also means I can start going through some of these folders and putting these stickers in and adding the extra pages that I need, etc., etc. So that's it for that binder, which is easily the most full binder over there. I don't remember everything I pulled, but I'm going to try and show you some of the best stuff. Here's my Detective Pikachu binder now. I've almost completed the set just today, which is kind of nice. I know that I got a decent pull out of a Steam Siege pack. Just one random pack from a promo thing gave me the Pokemon Ranger full art, which is pretty nice. I also got this Ho-Oh GX from Burning Shadows, as well as this Gyarados GX from Crimson Invasion. I believe I also pulled a break card from one of the break sets, so that's cool. And then I also got a bunch more promos that I don't really want to go through right now. But anyway, that's been today. I got... Oh wait, no, there's one more thing. So I got this little promo pack that came with like two cards and a figure. And this right here is the figure. It's a little Alolan Raichu. And he just stands up like that. He's cute and I love him. But yeah, that I believe is everything I got today. I need to go through and like do my bank spreadsheet and everything because I don't actually know how much money I spent today. But I know it was more than I probably should have. But yeah. Because of that and because I was feeling pretty dumb for spending that much money, I kind of hopped back onto the DoorDash app. Kind of hate that you can't see my face and also see this screen, but yeah, I need to actually start DoorDashing. I think I bought the kit and everything back in March, and I still haven't done it. And they're offering a bunch of different promos. Like, there's one right now. If I dash in the morning from 7:30 till 10:30, I'll get $5 extra per delivery. Might not seem like much, but if I do 10 deliveries, that's an extra $50 on top of what I'm already earning. Am I actually going to do this in the morning? Probably not, because I haven't even done one DoorDashing thing yet, and I don't want that to be my first. As you can kinda see. You can't really see, but you saw before, it's busy all over the place over here. So, I could make extra money, easily. And I haven't been doing it because I haven't had the time to do it, but I decided to cancel my recordings tomorrow because of various factors. And I think I may just try to DoorDash tomorrow. I don't know if it'll be quite as busy as it is right now, but if I can at least get started with it, that'd be nice. I also need to unlock the fast pay option on there, which means you can just pay out once a day whenever you want for a small fee, but to get that you have to have dashed for 2 weeks and done at least 25 deliveries, so I need to get started on that. Anyway, that is gonna go ahead and do it for today's vlog. I've rambled long enough. I am going to turn off the vlog and actually, like, figure out how much money I spent today. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.